You know, the sound chain when it comes to electric guitars consists of a large number of parts. You got the guitar, obviously, cable, possible overdrive, amp, speakers, cab, how you mic it, and positioning and room and so on. So today we're going to compare which one of all of those factors are the most important, or is it a combination of many? Let's check it out, and I really want your feedback here, because I'm pretty sure that there are lots of different opinions about this. Cheers.